Today I'm gonna do a day in the life of a JUCO athlete. It is Thursday, so my schedule today is not as busy as it would be on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays, but I'm gonna also do those days too. But today's Thursday, it's like 8:59. I have a 9:30 class. We gotta eat, we gotta get dressed, we gotta go get Sydney, and then we gotta go to class and learn. Did I really just wake up, set my camera just to come back and pretend like I was asleep? Yes. Ida is playing my song. Which of that kids you better run, run. Because I don't care who sees me and how I look in class, I usually just wear a t-shirt, basketball shoes. But Missouri is like freaking cold, freezing right now. It's like 39 degrees or something like that. So I need to stay warm. I don't care how I look, but I need to stay warm. Why are you not dressed yet? You heard that? So. I'm gonna go to the fine arts department to start my first class.
First of all, the light not even over there, the light over here. Let me hold it.
What's up, YouTube? My name's Sydney. And I'm on this thing.
You're good. Thank you.
Alright.
Okay. Okay, let's go ahead.
So, I feel like I have crumbs on my face. So now I'm gonna go to my fine arts department class. And you walking me in there?
No.
No. I'm gonna learn some art. I feel like the sun is hitting me right now.
Yeah, it's so cute.
Oh my gosh.
It's so cute. It's so cute.
Thank you. Okay. Raise some money if you want to.
So I am on my lunch break.
I should be all in this vlog, period.
I am on my lunch break. So, you know, I had to come to her so she can make me something to eat, because that's her job. And I go back to my second 3-hour class at 12:30. Stop eating my chips, yo.
Alright, so I am done with my classes for the day. Just got out of the digital design class. It was 3 hours long. I left 10 minutes early because we have weights at 3:30. And I want to be able to go home, grab something to eat real quick, change, and go to the gym. Before I go to my apartment, I'm gonna stop by my teammates and see if they're there and what they're doing. They never do the door lock. Hey, how you doing?
What do you want?
Say hey to the vlog. What you working on?
Homework.
You ready for weights?
Wait.
Hey Kate, say hey to the vlog.
Damn!
Say hey to the vlog.
Hey. Hey.
You ready for weights?
Yes, madam.
See ya. I left the light on too. Let's see if Ida is. Ida! Say hey to the vlog. Good? You had fun today? You learned? What did you learn?
So much things.
For weights?
I think so.
What time is weights? 3:30, there we go.
Alright, so it is 3:03 right now. Leaving the dorms to go to our 3:30 weights.
I came home, I don't even know why, I didn't even eat anything. I just changed my shirt and my jacket. We do get to see Sydney though, because she will be practicing. House. Go ahead, get dressed, and then run right back up to the fourth floor to do weights.
Well, you didn't wake up, but I was in your room. I turned the light on, everything, and you just did not wake up. It's my vlog.
You're vlogging right now?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Now it's time for weights. We're gonna be here from 3 to get out of here at 7:05.
day to the vlog. What we finna do? We finna get big.
It's key money in the bitch. You already know what it is. Just so.
Finna get big.
Big.
You already know.
Oh.
Ah.
7 o'clock
tonight.
Yeah.
You got something to say?
I got something to say.
Say then.
Oh, we stay in the gym all day long.
Yeah, period. We sleep here.
What?
What dorms?
Night-night.
Night-night. All right, so we're going to go get this work in. Get bigger, get stronger, get smarter. And then I'm going to holler at y'all after. Be real. All right, you guys, so... It's 7 o'clock. We just got out of practice. Practice was okay. It wasn't the best, but I mean, it was all right. Anything can be improved. Anything can be made better. But yeah, we just got out of practice and now I'm gonna go. But basically, yeah, that's how my Tuesdays and Thursdays go.